Yeah, worth more than that. But he, I'm buying it for $10.
All right.
I give him that. And I get money back.
Yeah.
And I got what I paid in full.
Yeah.
This is paid in full.
Right.
But I got what back?
Yeah.
Change.
Come on.
Paid in full.
Yeah.
But I got something back.
Right.
It's called change. Praise God. When we look at this passage of scripture, time with this. Luke 17, verse number 11. It came to pass as he went to Jerusalem that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. And as he entered into a certain village, there met him 10 men that were lepers, which stood afar off. They lifted up their voices and said, "Jesus, Master, have mercy on us." And when he saw them, he said unto them, "Go, show yourselves unto the priest." And it came to pass, as they went, they were cleansed. One of them, when he saw that he was healed, turned back and with a loud voice, glorified God, fell down on his face and his feet, giving him thanks. And he was a Samaritan. Jesus answered and said, "Were not there 10 cleansed? But where are the 9? There are none not found that return to give glory to God, except this stranger." And he said unto him, "I've been looking for a champion. I've been looking to make somebody a champion.
Come on.
I've changed a lot of people's lives.
All right.
I've healed a lot of people. I've fed multitudes miraculously."
Preacher, come on.
He told this man, "I once took 2 fishes and 5 loaves of bread and fed over 5,000 people. Healed her son, brought him back to life. She didn't see.